Now, if you wondered how Andrew Bynum's mending knees were holding up after hoisting that Playboy bunny on his shoulders, no problem. But late word tonight that this hip-shaking activity from that same charity event has caused a catastrophic setback. Bynum suffered a hip flexor on that shake. Here it is coming up here. He's going to need at least 2 weeks to heal that, along with postponing his remaining time rehabbing the knee. Forget the playoffs completely. Hope you had fun, big man. Nice job. What is today's date? It's April 1st. Andrew is hoping to come back next week and hopefully no hula hoops regarding his rehab. Don't forget.